I'm looking around for arrowheads. I ain't found nothing yet. Get a stick here. What? I don't really see much of nothing out here. That don't mean I ain't gonna look. Man, this stuff is washed away like crazy. Look at that shoal, man. I'm gonna take y'all with me across this water. Hopefully I won't fall in. I don't see much of nothing as far as... arrowheads. Seen much of nothing, but other side of the creek should be a good spot. I'm gonna take y'all with me for a few minutes. Hopefully I won't fall in here and I don't see any arrowheads. I don't see anything that looks like one either. Man, I gotta find one. It's driving me crazy. All right, guys, let's see if I can get across here without killing myself. See that rock right there? Fossil in it right there. Come across before I cut this camera on, about fell in. So. Piece of log. Yeah, I'll come down here and pick up some trash too. I can't stand it. Can't stand all the garbage down here. It really upsets me. Get back over here. Go to check that rock out. And we'll go up the stream and see how far we can get. How beautiful it is down here. Beautiful down here. I love it down here. to the other side where it's a lot more secluded. That looked like something right there. We gonna find one day. Bottleneck. Right here is where you probably will find one. It'd be a perfect little log to sit on over there, but on the border of somebody else's property. Up here I'm on my landlord's property. And I just don't see much. That piece of bone. Keeping that. It's a piece of bone or something infused in rock. Stick it in my rock pocket here. Man, that look. Man, I would die if I found an arrowhead. I would crap my pants if I found one. Really would. But the chances of that are pretty low. I had to do some digging before you can spot one. What's that? Freaking beer can. That's so nasty. Can't stand litter bugs, man. Footprints are those. All right, I'll be back in a few. Interesting things. Peace out.